Welcome back, everyone. My name is Kiara. If you're new, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing something that I have not done on my channel, and that is sharing my music with you guys. I went to Ulta because I needed a few things and I had a gift card, so I went a little bit of makeup shopping. I bought very little things and I spent money, but I'm gonna be getting ready while I show you guys my current favorite music. So let's get right into this video. I needed a bronzer, but the Hoola Benefit, it's just so much money. But then I saw this Maybelline one, and I don't know if it's good. It looks my shade. I hope it looks good on and it's like easy to apply. So I got that. Next thing I got is the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. You guys know I already have this. Why do I have another one? Because this one's like my shade when I'm not tan, like me right now. This is in the color Tahoe, and then this one, it's the same foundation, just one color up, but it's too dark to even put on now. I can't get away with it. So I picked up the Better Than Sex mascara, and I know a lot of people don't really like this mascara, but I like it. It's good for my lashes. I don't know. Got a new sponge because this is not doing it for me. This is gross and needs to go away. I'm really embarrassed to even be showing you guys this beauty blender right now. So I picked up a new one. It's Real Techniques and it's the face and body sponge. I like the big one. It just finishes my face faster and I can just apply everything right away. They changed the look of it, so now it's pink. I think it's super cute, so I got that. And then I also got another beauty blender. This is a smaller Real Techniques one. And I'm gonna use this for baking and my cream highlight and contour, whatever. Then I just got an e.l.f. eyeshadow blending brush, so I got that, and then an e.l.f. clear lip gloss. Okay, let's see what's next. When you burn my candles on the sky, still remain in my mind. It's not about trust, it's all about Benjamin's, Benjamin's. I've got to love, it's not about trust. This one, oh my god. I used to be in love, but you still have a problem. Now everything has changed, everything has gone the way. A good song to dance to in your room. Trust me, you won't regret it. Well, let's move on to the next song. It's a little more, you know, known because it's Drake. Let's go ahead and play it. I just really wanted to listen to it, so here we go.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Hey, when I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave.
I know we know this song, but it's good, okay?
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for the niggas so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
I don't got it, I broke it.
I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, get your mind.
atención. Mi mente dice sí, pero mi corazón dice no. Anoche te soñé de nuevo.
Living in a whip, no house, no car, baby girl, that's that real love. Baby, you was running when things were tough.
Okay, so we lost the sun. So sorry if the quality of this video changed. I put a lot of orange in my crease and now I look like a pumpkin with my orange outfit. Whatever. It's a look, right?
I don't know where I'm going, but I know what I'm showing. I think I'm falling.
I don't know if I showed you guys, but I got a ColourPop highlight in Wisp. I used to be obsessed with this. It's such a beautiful highlight and just brings back memories. You guys know Lemonade came on Spotify not too long ago, and I've been listening to Lemonade, you know, non-stop. The album is so good. So here's one of my favorites.
You can taste the dishonesty, it's all over your breath. As you pass it off so cavalier, but even that's a test, constantly aware of it all. Keeping my head to the
repeat. This was like, I was listening to this last month, but like the song is so good, I need to share it with you guys. If you don't know it, Brianna showed me this song and I kid you not, I had it on replay 10 million times. This is another one you guys have to go listen to. Ready?
Don't you remember that first time?
I'm sad because I'm getting so hyped right now listening to my music and I just want to go to a party and be with my friends and hang out, but all my friends went away for college already. Carly, my little sister, put me on this song as well. Music. I hope you guys enjoyed. I never share my music, not even with, like, I don't know. I just don't share my music because it's like a diary to me. Like, it's like, oh my god, I'm sending you music I listen to. Like, you're gonna know more about me. Ugh. But that is it for this video. If you guys want to see more playlist videos and what I'm listening to, then let me know down below and give this video a thumbs up. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already, and I'll see you in my next video. Mwah.